putting on your food.
Shh, I know.
I'll mess you up.
You going, bro?
Right to left.
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Oh. You guys got a
scorecutter?
Yeah, I got one.
Erwin, don't worry. He'll do it. Here, Wayne. Get this. It wrecks this thing.
Stupid.
You were aiming there. You know that? You were aiming there.
Right away for me. Huh? Holy moly, Wayne! My first shot.
Rex is all the way over there. You want me to teach you that roller?
Rolling.
Stop stepping on the line, Ulu. Nice bogey.
Okay, I don't play a point. Where you at? Par in the first hole, baby. I could have got a birdie.
Oh, these squirrels. What you get, Andrew? You got a par? Hey, how did you get a par?
I don't have a pitching wind.
Huh?
How far is this, right?
Too hard.
What's
that?
What's
that? What's that? Easy, the gap wedge. And let me warm up, Wayne.
Wayne,
let me warm up.
It's solid. But I didn't think it was going to go that far.
See, my swing's only 3 1/4 swing. But see? Look, he even chunked that.
Still won't go far. Yeah.
Shit. Thought that looked good. It was a draw. It was drawing to you.
A little draw.
I'm like way down there, watch.
That ball can't all the way to the street.
Oh, you're back there with me, dude. Not too far. Hey, your elbow's opening. If you look at this video, your elbow's like this.
Keep it on the left one?
No, the right one. When you bring up right here, this one needs to be tucked in like that. Right there. That stops you from going all the way up.
Remember, your right hand is the one that dictates how far that club goes back. Not your left hand. Your right is the one that pulls it back.
There you go, Andrew.
That one on film.
I got it on film.